Speak Japanese anymore. Otis! Alright. I'm gonna kinda have to, rush. That's not. You know what? Hold on. Skills. Which one? Pass it. This one. Hold RB and Y. I thought he was gonna. I thought it was gonna throw the damn bench. I'm gonna start boxing, y'all. I'm gonna start boxing goddamn zombies now. You're not entertained. What did I drop? I dropped. Dropped chocolate milk. Damn, it's so quiet without the background. I know that this is like, I know that this is like a copyright. Doing reactions, probably not tonight. Yeah, probably not tonight. Probably just gonna be a Dead Rising night. Unfortunately, I gotta be awake in the morning for my lovely 9 to 5. Otis.
Pray. Looks like the shutters to the entrance plaza is open now.
Oh, in general? Yeah, I sometimes do reactions.
At any rate, you can get to the entrance plaza through the
plaza. I'll usually just like react to videos I have on my watch later list, because I tend to like load up on watch later videos and then I never watch them. But yeah, I usually do reactions. I'll react to music too, so if you got any music you want me to react to, come on, man, that's inappropriate. Oh my god. Oh, there goes my Chucky. Oh my. It's damn dumbbell. Damn dumbbell. Amazing digital circus. Is that music? What the hell is that? Shower. I'm over here on a time crunch and I'm killing zombies. Strong. Oh. Mix. A show on YouTube. Amazing visuals. Alright, I'm gonna keep that in mind. It's on Netflix? Now I gotta ask if it's legal to react to. It's so easy to get distracted in this game. I need to go here. I need to go get me a new sword and talk to this guy. And there's a lot of zombies up there. That's all right. I'll go around. It's cool. I'll go around. No, I can go through the sports shop too.
I spotted two people holding one of the shoe stores in Wonderland Plaza. A guy.
He's not playing anything. Lovers A and B. Come on, man. Ooh, I forgot about my health. Is this dude even here? All right, let me take a milk. Grab an OJ. No Sims. Where's this dude at? Where's supposed to be oh, so is he downstairs or some shit? Or am I just too early? I'm too early. I'm not gonna make that. So let's just go here. Just go straight out and across. I could just go this way now. I'm tempted to go outside to see if those prisoners came back. We're not gonna do that. We're just gonna. Can I survive this fall?
Shit!
Big ass knife that man had. Damn, it's so quiet. I think I might have glitched out the music or something. I seen it. He tried to sneak attack me just now. Oops. Aw, shit.
Don't be daydreaming out here.
Brad, you ain't tell me you was in a battle right now.
Someone's shooting from the floor above.
Why the hell you got a sniper? You should be getting a wall bang right there. Might want to translate. I don't want to say the wrong thing. Oh yeah, let me shoot this camera real quick. Oh shit.
Hey, it's the professor.
Look out!
That's a good shot, Carlito.
If we don't do something, the professor's gonna end up zombie chap.
I didn't bring a gun. We have an issue.
Going forward. You just worry about staying alive. Got it?
Okay. It's the second time he's done the thumbs up. All right. I gotta assist Brad here, but all right. Shit. I'm gonna go left. Is he? You motherfucker. I really saw the laser for 1 second. Where's he at? Let's see. I was going left, Brad. Why'd you go left? Damn, I need a gun.
Oh.
I ain't got no place to fucking go here. Yeah, keep shooting him. Keep shooting him. What kind of... Get him, Brad. Get him, Brad. He's shooting him, Brad. Oh, you know what? Let me go this way. Brad, get out the way. He's gonna run all the way over there, huh? I could go into a store. Oh! Brad, give me a gun. Oh, you! You wouldn't shoot a TV. Oh my God, he shot my TV! Gotta drink this milk. Get a couple shots, Brad. All right, Brad, I'm gonna keep him the strategy. You just go, keep shooting him. Keep shooting him. Keep going, keep going. You got this, Brad. He's looking at me. This is about to be the most boring boss fight I've ever seen. Brad, what are you doing? I thought you was a damn cop. Oh, this ain't the time.
Almost there. Keep up the pressure.
Brad. Oh my God. Oh, goddamn. Goddamn, stay. Get him, Brad. Oh, too much. Get mad because I look good with a ball head. I'm going in for the kill. I'm going in for the kill. Fuck you and that damn grenade. Yeah, bitch, I got the kill shot. That motherfucker just... Oh, hell no. Frank, who taught you how to shoot? How the hell did you miss?
Brad! I'll be fine. Just take care of the professor. Go.
Who taught this man Frank how to shoot a pistol? Okay.
He's unconscious, but alive.
Ah, damn!
You all right?
No, yeah, he's not. He's got a bullet in his thigh.
I'm not in a position to carry him. Can you get him back to the security room?
Yes, so.
Yeah.
Only you didn't close the best exit we had over there. But that's fine.
Brad! Oh my God! The sedative's taken effect. The professor won't be waking up anytime soon.
So, like, anybody apply a tourniquet or anything like that?
I managed to stop the bleeding. But he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
He's a zombie.
A fever. Medicine, huh?
Case two. All right. Okay. So this ain't gonna take too long for case two. Level up. All right. Out of control. What's that? Oh yeah, that's that. These two are right there. I kind of want to go. How far is that from here? I gotta go this way. Can I get through here? I don't remember. If I can get through here, then that'll be fine. Out of control is right there, though. I kind of want to just take care of this boss and then go to these two. I need to get to that damn gun store over here. Catch it, man. Home saloon. A large man wielding some sort of machete has been spotted in the home saloon. Is he a nice man or a not so nice man? Alright, let's just go to this one. Oh, well, shit. He's going to need med. Oh, my God. I gotta go past here. Because this shit's going to run out of time. I got to go all the way over there. Can this be used? Two milks, two machete, two katanas. Where the food at? Can this be you? All right. I don't remember if I can go here. Actually, when I go down the elevator. So it might be best to just go through here. And then come through here. That might be the faster route. Alright. Let's go get Brad some medicine. Oh, I should have saved. I'm gonna save over here. I hope I don't regret that. When I do this judo, this whatever this thing's called, this little spinning move. I was legit about to say that it's gonna throw whatever I have in my hand, but I forgot to use it with the damn. It's whatever. Get up here. I can't do no cheeky little cut there. I like it. The move is so dirty. Nice dress. I was complimenting your dress. What did I just do? Oh, I took her arm off. Tried it. I haven't been taking photos. Alright. Got a good save spot.
Perfect.
The hell was that twinkling noise? I just wanted to put a bucket on this dude's head, and he said, "Nah, I'm good on getting humiliated."
Perfect.
I just wanted to get some photos. Just wanted to take some pictures. Well, now you're getting you.
Perfect.
I don't even know if you can put the bucket on. I am lollygagging. What am I doing? Oh, I'm gonna need some food.
Oh.
I should have saved that. Oh boy. That cop's got a gun. Oh, Otis. There.
Alfresco Plaza. I didn't get a good look at him, but I'm pretty sure it was a man. He looked really scared. Must be dealing with some heavy stuff right now.
I think we're all dealing with some heavy. Oh, why'd I do that? Is it here? I need a queen. Any queens? There's one. I'm gonna try and save it. Try and save it. Alright, we got some strats going.
Frank, looks like you made it to the North Plaza. There's a supermarket there along with a gun shop, a cutlery shop, and a home center. You'll probably want to...
Perfect.
What kind of sick, twisted shit? Any more queens around? Dude with a shopping cart, though. Alright. Left, all the way left. Chucky Milk! I think it was his coffee creamer. Okay. Zombie with a gun. That's right. Yeah. Okay, now why is there so many zombies up on that platform? Oh my! Why the fuck you got such good aim? I got the moves. I'm keeping this book forever. Is it? You know what's funny? This is where the psychopath was. There's a gun store right here. All right. Oh, this is just a weapon store. There's no guns in this one. Is that a fucking battle axe? God damn. All right. I can't swap to just hands-on. It's just the time. You should let me pick and choose, bro. So this is where I can get any sword I want, I guess, which is just battle axe. Hold up. Keep hitting the wrong button.
Perfect.
Oh my god, my time. Oh. Yeah, this is definitely realistic for me collecting swords. Oop, wrong way. I should kill him for that pistol, but... yeah, I would definitely be doing this IRL.
Frank, you're in the supermarket. You can get to the pharmacy through the door between the butcher counter and the seafood counter.
So the psychopath does stay. Interesting. Damn, bro. So I gotta fight this dude. I hope I don't run out of time. I gotta kill this dude quick. I gotta get ready for my thumbnail. I keep forgetting. I hope I'm pressing the right button because I'm not getting no notification. Huh? Oh, that's right. This is a... okay. It's not even just a psychopath. It's actually a part of the story. Forgot about that. Soft breadcrumbs. It's a grenade!
Came to vandalize my store.
Do I look like a vandalizer?
Not on my watch!
Someone's been hurt. I need medicine.
Hurt? That's just what this bitch said when she came to vandalize my store. I don't take kindly to vandalism. I won't allow it. Listen to me, and listen good, partner. I don't allow vandalism in my store!
God damn. I got a katana for your back piece, bruh. Oh shit, hold on, hold on. That music is definitely copyright. Yo. I wasn't expecting that music. All right, this is what we're gonna do, bro. I ain't too worried about copyright. They're not gonna like take my channel down, but I am gonna turn it down. Oh, he's got a shotgun. Oh, I forgot about that. I need a gun. Shit. Oh my fucking god. Get up! Bro, the goddamn hitbox, bro. Let me get my... like, how are you controlling that damn cart like that, bruh? Otis! Oh, that wasn't Otis. Never mind. Bro, I need a shot. I need a gun. Why didn't I go to the gun store? Is there any guns laying around? Or any throwables? I'm getting eaten by a damn zombie.
I don't allow vandalism here!
slicing that back meat. Bro, that didn't do shit to him. Wow, what a glitch.
Get your hands off my stuff!
You should be telling that to the zombies. He's reloading! Oh, you bitch. Oh, you bitch. Bro, he takes two hits only, and then after that, any other swing doesn't affect him. You better not go to heal. He's healing! He's healing! He's healing! I ain't got no more heals. I know I'm in a store full of snacks. Yeah, bitch! I've been training all my life for this shit. I couldn't do it as a kid, but now I can. Sorry.
My store.
We got animosity.
Who will run my store when I'm gone?
This is your sign.
My store.
To not live at work.
My food.
Take some vacation time.
My sales.
Take a damn break.
My customers.
Yeah, that's your heart giving out, buddy.
Have a nice day.
You don't even look like that dude on the fucking on your damn ID tag. Frank, you're on the damn time limit, man. Yeah, it's your damn crush.
Back in the land of the living, you're one tough cookie. Can you stand?
Oh, I got white
Look,
people.
I saw you at the entrance yesterday. You needed medicine too. Maybe we should work together.
I don't need any help. You people don't know a thing. You're the ones who caused this nightmare.
I need two chocolate
milks. You ruined Santa Cabeza. And started all of this.
Where's that key at? Am I just holding it now? Really? That's it? I guess I just have the key on me. Alright, let me keep that there for now. I need chocolate milk ASAP. Or any sort of like thing that gives me a lot of health. These are all like ingredients. Coffee cream. I'm cool now. That wasn't a bad little fight. Them shotgun pieces to the damn neck took me out though. Bro, oops. Didn't mean to do that. My sword. Oh, did it say what key I got? Key items. Pharmacy key. I was hoping I got a maintenance key. Oh, look, it's floating and spinning. Oh my god. I don't have time. I can't even really save, bro. I gotta run out. I think it might be best. No, because I gotta get over here. Would it be better to go this way? I gotta go out the same way I came. And the issue is, if I run out of time, I gotta do all that over again. Alright. I cannot get distracted. We just gotta keep moving. That was a sign. I almost got distracted. Oh boy. I see that.
You know, Shaka,
what did I just lose?
I just saw someone in the
what the fuck? Otis, bro, you become motherfucker. How you still aiming? Oh, Otis, you called at the wrong time, man. Come on, Frank, kick it into high gear.
Shopping and eating, family and friends.
Excuse me? There's something there that I need, I think. I need a car bad. Nope, I'm going the wrong way. Oh boy. Y'all really put this little time on me. I had to kill a damn... Now that I think about it, that case earlier talking about the guy running away from the supermarket, I don't think he was running away from the psychopath. I think I should save this. Woo. Come on. Frank, you run at the pace of an old man, and I need you to run at the pace of a toddler who sees something that he really likes. We're gonna have to dodge all of these zombies in here. In fact, let me get the katana out. It's a faster swing. He's got a queen, and I need that. Ooh, that was a nice kick. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Frank. Come on, Frank. Oh, we made it. Oh, that's the wrong door. I almost fucked up just now.
Thanks a lot for bringing back the medicine.
Bitch, are you not gonna... I was about to say. Oh, we did it. Oh, God. I had no faith there. I had a little faith. I had a little bit.
He's stabilized. He should be fine for now.
Can't see. Says I'm surrounded by idiots. Are you all right?
You have blood on you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah. Must be from that girl I saved.
Girl? Was she hurt?
She wasn't bleeding.
I offered to help her, but she took off.
Can't really blame her for running from a guy with your looks.
Hey, I just shaved my head. He just got a noggin on him though.
She was saying something about Santa Cabeza.
Santa Cabeza? I think I... Dr. Barnaby, you're awake.
Santa Cabeza. I should have known.
Heard that?
I thought Santa Cabeza was over and done with. You plan to dispense justice now?
Calm down, Dr. Barnaby. We're only following orders. We have to protect
you. Protect? More like imprison.
Doctor, if we're going to protect you, we need to know the truth. All of it.
Hey, well, her ankle healed kind of fast.
Talk to us. I take it you know what Santa Cabeza is. Am I right?
Fine. Well, I'll just get my information somewhere else. Thank you very much. Maybe if I can track down that woman again.
So what scoop did I lose? Case 3. Next case will occur at 3 p.m. times. Damn! Oh, I lost that other psychopath. The out of control one. Alright, well let me go to this dude. Because I'm not going to make it to them. I need to get some good lighting in here, man. It's just too dark. Ooh, I almost left without save. See, that is the thing about this game. I could legit just advance time until the next case starts and just not do anything inside the mall. And just only do the main shit. Where's the funny? Sneaky. So it's 11:49. So the photo challenge isn't ready yet. But it's falling. Is there a photo? I'm running out of battle axe. Oh, I'm sorry. Broadsword is what this is called. An axe would be fire, though. I'm kind of surprised that I've kept the same outfit.
Attention, Charlie. Here you are, Frankie. Did you get your homework assignment done?
Who the fuck did I? Oh.
Nervous? I get it. We're all nervous when we're beginners.
I'm not nervous, but like,
let me take a look. Show me your best shot.
Double Larry.
All right, Frankie. Get your best outtake photo ready.
Oh, he is actually making me pick. Well, I got one. Somewhere. I've been taking a lot of photos, man. Just give me a break. That's 505, but I know I got one better than that. Okay. I'm 100% positive I saw one that was like 700 something points. What the hell? Okay. Do photos override each other? Because I think he needed me to get one that was 700 and I got one. I think I've only got, wow, I wish I had known that. I think I can only hold 32 photos. I had a way better photo and it's going now.
Is that the one? Okay, show me what you got.
Oh boy. I have to kill this dude now.
Beginner's luck.
Uh-huh.
Oh. That's all.
Maybe it was 500.
Just one.
Just one more contest, Frank.
Calm down, buddy.
Be here tomorrow at noon.
I ain't.
We'll settle this.
Bruh, let me see your photo. Awkward. Okay. Oh. 3 p.m. So I got 3 hours now. Hatchet Man. Hour. This one's closer. Cowardly survivor has been spotted. See, I don't want to be rescuing no cowardly survivor. Jill Sandwiches, an overweight survivor, has been spotted in Paradise Plaza. What does he want? I've got to meet Kent, so I don't have to take a photo yet. I just have to wait. It's some sort of surprise. All right. Well, the restaurant man is right there. The coward is over here. I don't really feel like escorting the coward. And I really don't want to waste too much time. Damn. Damn, bro. I did not know that about the 32 photos thing. I took so many good photos before all of those shitty photos. And then on top of that, these photos, which really don't amount to anything but just the extra PP, take up a spot. So that kind of sucks.
Perfect.
It's a no-genre photo, so it kind of takes up a spot now. Like that, huh? Get them all!
Shit!
Look. I think it's right here. What the fuck did I just do? Oh my god.
Death here.
Yo, Ronald.
Hey, you've got some food, right? Split it with me. Come on, I'm dying here.
Sorry, pal. Fresh out.
What do you mean?
Trying to bogart it all for yourself, huh? You just gonna eat every last morsel? And here I am, starving to death. You've got a lot of nerve, jerk.
Good.
I would say that was genre.
Sorry, pal. Fresh out.
Trying to bogart it all for yourself, huh? You just gonna eat every last morsel? And here...
I only have one chalky milk?
Oh, that's the stuff.
Ooh. Damn! Oh, that's an outtake? Wow, If I had had that,
stick around. Would have been Gucci. You'll be the one getting eaten. Come with me. I'll take you to the security room.
Is there food there?
Oh yeah. Excuse me, sir. You want a cleaver? Here you go. Buddy.
Thanks a lot.
Slice. Well, there goes your defenses. Oh my god! This game is hilarious. I hope you can jump here. Alright, you know what? Oh boy, this is about to be tough for this guy. Hold on.
Over there.
Just keep running that way. Oh. Give me that gun. Really? Oh shit. Ronald.
Come on.
You gotta go, buddy. What? Come on.
Come on.
Pamela? Who the fuck is that? I just heard somebody screaming. I don't have a queen for this.
Come on!
And the sword's about to break.
Follow me!
Who just screamed?
Follow me!
Oh my god. Thank you. I don't know who that was. Pamela.
Come
Damn. Oh man, I'm gonna need another sword.
Follow me!
You're doing good, Ronald. I only like strong survivors, okay? As long as you can walk on your own, buddy.
I haven't had a workout like that in a while. Say, where do you keep the food around here?
You better not take my chocolate milk. I keep going to that damn door. What the hell, y'all? Where my milk at? All right. 3 p.m.
Thanks.
We got an hour? I don't think I should. Damn. See, this is the thing. So, like, a normal person will go out there and try to, like, beat the time, right, to get another survivor. I ain't no normal person, man. Just saying. I wouldn't be able to make it to this one just to make it all the way back. That's not going to happen. This one, maybe. But I would have to run over there. I'd come out here, go through here. And then I would have to convince this man to come back over here because he's obviously going to take some convincing. I don't think I'm going to do that, bro. If there was another case, maybe. All right. I think we're just going to advance time to the next case. Remember I said in part one, I'm not putting all my energy into saving these people, bro. It's just not it. Advance time. Heather Tompkins is dead. What the fuck is that? You see how, like, bruh, the overachieving gamer in me is kind of pissed at myself for doing this. I'll be honest, but I've got my own quarrels with this game. All right. Oh. Bitch, before you moan in pain, I don't even know if that was you. But be grateful that you're over here in a safe spot, alright? With all the chocolate milk that you keep stealing. Oh god. The motorcycle in the mall? Time to go steal a bike. Case 4. Okay. Not that bad, actually. I need some food. Alright. Running like a chicken with his head caught up. No! Otis! If you get tired of just standing around, man, change target. What's that? Oh. I actually don't know if there's an aiming system in this game. Like a lock. Like a quick lock system. I need to get. Okay, a part of me wants to take this way to see if these spots are... I'm pretty sure these are open now. So I kind of want to go this way. Since we have time, I think. So let's come out here, take a left, and we'll just go through these parts of the malls. There's always that one that just don't care about what the hell you doing. Wait. That chick had the bandages on her head like the chick at the beginning. The one who was talking shit to her husband. Let me just take this, buddy. I'll take good care of it. Great, this guy.
The end of the world is upon us. Death itself has overflowed upon the world, defiling us all.
I wasn't ready for this.
The only path.
Might I get so much pee-pee for this?
To the salvation of the soul. It's the purging of the tainted blood.
There's always some crazy, crazy religious dude, man. Crazy cult leader. Guessing I can't save her. Oh, maybe. Wow, I'm right here. Very inconspicuous.
A non-believer in our midst.
Oh, because I'm not wearing yellow? Oh, what if I was? What if I had found a yellow suit? Like the dude from Curious George.
If we are to achieve salvation. His blood must flow. He must be purged. Spill his blood. The blood of the heretic.
Great. I'm probably wasting my bullets here. I need a new katana when I'm done with y'all. Oh, damn. Fucking. This is the outtake right here.
Perfect.
Otis.
Perfect.
This motherfucker. That was actually hilarious. Bet y'all didn't know I was planning on that.
Oh, I was so scared. Thank you.
I'm gonna save you real quick because I really don't feel like taking you anywhere. The dive is crazy. Let's go this way. That dive was devious. Right. Doing good, Jennifer. If we ever get separated, just know I'm one call away. Ooh, ooh. The jukes. Ooh. Right, it's going to be a little tricky, all right? Let me lead, okay? You mother... Oh my god. Yeah, kick him. Knee head. Knee head. Remember that. Knee head. You thought she was getting up? Hell nah. I know that was traumatic for you, but you'll get through this. I'm running out of sword. Mannequin challenge. Motherfucker.
I'm over here.
Come on.
All right. See, most people would maximize their survival goals by, you know, finding multiple survivors. I'm kind of an underachiever at this point.
I'll never get myself caught up in something like that again.
On top of that, I gotta save. Because I just, you know, doubled up. I keep hitting this door. Alright. Why is this, why does it look like I've got, like, infinite time for this damn... I'm tripping, because it's not showing! Running out of sword. Frank's strong as hell, huh? This is your fault! God damn, I ain't got shit on me. Alright, let me, Otis!
Going into a woman's clothing shop in Wonderland Plaza. Yeah. I wonder what they're up to.
Alone. Oh my god! Try to insta-kill me? I'm curious if they're gonna remake Dead Rising 2 and 3. Damn. Oh, I thought he died. How dare you take advantage of me while I'm taking a photo? You know what, bro? Y'all handle that. Bro, there's so many of y'all up there. Sword. Food. Whew. Oh my god, you dumb idiot. I don't know why I keep wanting to hit B to pick shit up. Just get a pie real quick. Does it make that noise? OJ. 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 Not assuming what it is. Why is my book running out of durability? Where was I going? Am I going outside? Damn, I was gonna go this way. Let's go this way. Let's go that way. This way, that way, this way. Let's see. What the fuck was that? Get off me! Oh my god. I just wanted you to kick the shit, bro. Where's my... Slicing and dicing. I need a book that makes your swords more durable. That's what I was wondering. I think I might have smacked somebody with my book by accident. I think I did. I did accidentally throw it at one point. Is this a good cop or a bad cop? Female police officer has been spotted. Oh hell no! I know exactly who that is. Photographer's pride. Let's just get to this damn one. And I'm taking the long way too, so I probably shouldn't be doing that. Thought. Let me see if they got any books. What was it? Any books for wielding a katana? Hold on to travel and shopping. Let's say travel and shopping goods. Travel and shopping goods. What do they mean by that? There's a whole lot of nothing in this damn bookstore. What the fuck? Ability to perform bicycle trick. What? How the hell is a damn bookstore bookless? I was really gonna say useless. Alright, well, you know what, bro? Where's the gun store? It's not over here. Why am I going this way? It's like... Oh my. I ain't gonna lie, the book that I've been using has been very helpful, so I'm just gonna keep this. I'm just absolutely terrible with directions. That's a nice way of saying it. Directionally challenged. Straight. I really am taking the long way. I just hope I don't regret this. God damn! And y'all is just chilling in the middle of... Oh. Just not trying to drink my orange juice. Do I have 3 orange juices? Is that 3? Jump. Damn, pies ain't doing shit. Don't you think about taking my pie? Who keeps shooting? Oh my god, 2 of y'all. Get that gun. Oh! Pie should fill at least 2. That is facts. I think my initial eating of the pie fills 2, and then it's 1 for some reason. Oh, hell no. I will waste my katana on y'all. No! Why didn't y'all drop swords or knives? That motherfucker was about to wombo combo me. Y'all saw that? Shit. You saw that too? Oh shit, that's a little too close. Why does that zombie have another gun? God, I don't want to waste my damn sword, but... Oh, God. We got a chainsaw. I think I should drop this gun. The only gun I care about is the shotgun.
Shoppers, do we have?
Did I just drop? For you? I dropped the chainsaw. Oh, so you can't hold the chainsaw? Let me grab the sledgehammer then.
That's right. Starting next month on the 10th, we will be celebrating 3 glorious years of serving you.
Is it nighttime and that's why y'all going straight for my penis? God damn, I'm making such slow progress right now. Cause I wanted to take the damn long way. So hold on. Aren't we on day 2? Are there any... It's a sports store. So the only gun stores is the one over all the way top, right here. Well, that's. How the hell are there so many zombies at this one store? Goddamn Prada, Gucci. Fucking Supreme line. Is this the same store? Book health one. Food items boost. That's it. God damn, bro. Hold on to edged weapons. Edged weapons. Does a katana count as an edged weapon? Of course, that book is still here. Edged weapons. Huh. Damn, bruh. I don't know. I don't know what is considered an edged weapon. Any ability to perform... This ain't no damn Tony Hawk game. I don't have a space for it. Alright, let me down on OJ. Let's see. Okay, so it does work for the sword. Three times as long. Pause. My dumbass went upstairs. Just so I can never go downstairs. Hold on. Okay, all right, little. I need to save. Oh, I should have saved over. Okay, I'm gonna try and see if I can save here before going here. He's got a gun! You're scaring the hoes. Oh my God, what? I wasn't expecting to have to fight. Bitch, what kind of skills? Well, now I need a gun. Oh my God, Brad. What is this? Recycling. Oh, she's got a gun. Oh boy. You think if I, oh, I do have a gun. I forgot about that. How am I fighting this chick? You are a non-factor right now. This is good for me. What's that? Really? That wasn't even satisfying enough. Bitch! The store's closed! Where'd she go? You think I could save right now? Oh my God, that took so much health. Who the hell is Sally? Oh, did you be calling at the wrong times, man? She might be, bro. She might be. Otis.
I spotted a guy in the cosmetic shop in the entrance plaza. Looks like he's trying to get out of there, but somebody's taking shots at him.
That's cool. I'm clearly under stress right now. He's calling again. Otis. Don't cut me out like that. It's rude.
I spotted a guy in the cosmetic shop in the entrance plaza. Looks He's trying to get out of there, but somebody's taking shots at him. There must be a sniper positioned over there.
I think she's stuck.
Won't last long like that.
And I don't know where. Otis!
I spotted an old man. He's in the antique shop.
Who is Nick?
He's weird. He seems awfully calm, considering the circumstances.
What did you... This damn zombie just picked the fucking arm up. Where is she at? All right. Perfect. What the fuck? PP. If I start blasting, are you gonna start moving? Oh my god. Some bullets don't hurt, apparently.
Stop staring at someone else's ass.
I wasn't staring at your ass. Okay.
Leave me alone already.
I need a down to OJ. Listen, we take everything we can get here. And if it means a glitch, we taking the glitch, bruh.
Wait, I've got to talk to you.
Hey, bro, you ain't got no balls down there. How did that not hurt?
Listen to me. I'm not here to hurt you. I just want to talk. Now, what do you know about all this anyway?
Are you a reporter? I'd feel the same about a bald head dude who keeps following me in the mall.
Let go. I won't run, so let go. You're hurting me.
Means no, Frank.
How much do you already know? Have you called for help?
Hold your horses, babe. I'm the one asking the questions here. What is Santa Cabeza, and how is it connected to all this?
The zombies were created by you, not us. That's
Explain.
What Carlito wants you all to know.
Who?
If you want to interview someone, talk to Carlito.
The dude that has shot us.
You're talking about that guy that took pot shots at us with a sniper rifle, aren't you? Take me to him.
No. Not now. He's injured. And in no mood to talk to anyone. I'll bring him to you once he's recovered. I can persuade him.
Well, is he gonna recover in less than a day?
Why should I trust you to bring him to me?
The zombies are a message from Carlito. He wanted people to know.
Fine. Go.
Sorry, I knocked you off your bike.
When will you be back?
And unloaded 28 bullets into your forehead.
Tonight, at midnight. Wait for us in the store next to the camera shop in the North Plaza.
Stop staring, Frank.
I'm Isabella, by the way. And I promise, I'll come back.
All right, case 5. Right? No? Still 4 of 2. All right. Level up. Ooh, I'm faster. Look how fast I am. I move so fast. Oh my god. This is like beautiful. And I am out of shit. Okay. Okay. I have to meet her back at this specific spot. 12 a.m. tomorrow. this dude won't be ready until 12 p.m. tomorrow. Above the law. I know that that is a psychopath. Let's go do this one. The woman who didn't make it. Grandma's kids. A distressed survivor has been spotted in the entrance plaza. I was just there. Oh, that's what Otis just called me about. Mark of a spite. Snipe. What's wrong? Estelle's Fine Cosmetics. A survivor has been spotted taking cover from what may be a there's another sniper. Where is this at? So if I even touch this area, I'm gonna be dealing with some bullshit. That's great. And then there's this guy over here as well. So there's three people. There's three people in this area. And then there's this psychopath. Great. And on top of that, I would have to deal with a psychopath and three survivors and one other potential psychopath. And then I would have to make it back to this. Time management is key. And on top of that, I ain't got no damn juice. All right, let me go into food and stuff. Get me some goddamn food and stuff. I move so fast. Oh, wrong guy. I'm sorry. Y'all ever go to a store and there's an aisle you need to be in, but there's like too many people, so you just walk around other aisles until it's free? All right. Coffee creamer's right there. I need a queen. Hold on. Keep an eye out for a queen. Anybody praising the Lord right now? Speak up. Ain't no way there's no queen in here. Ain't no way. Focus. Damn, bro. What the hell? Goddamn lean with it. Oh my God. Oh my God, Frank, you imbecile. One, two. There's a goddamn gun. All right, I'm curious if this book is worth it now. Curious if this martial artist book is worth it now, because basically it gives me all of these skills and I've pretty much unlocked most of them. Martial artist grants access to all skills you can learn by leveling up, so yeah, it's literally just the skills. Let me see what I don't have. Drop it. See, I got plenty. The only thing I don't have that I've used. Oh, this is actually what I was thinking of. I haven't really used anything else yet. All right, we're gonna drop that book. Because I need another sword. And let me get another one. Fresh one. I feel like I don't need this many milks. I need to go to that gun store, which is over here. Let's go to this gun store. Let me see if I can find a shotgun. And then we're going to go. We're going to try and do this one. And then if Isabella's thing is almost up, then we'll go back to Isabella. If we have time to do the other ones, we'll try, but that would mean me getting survivors coming from here, going all the way back here, and then coming all the way back here. And I don't think that's I just don't see myself. Let's go. Where's the button? 10. I need a katana that I can waste. Hold on to your socks. Excuse me. I like how Isabella just left his motorcycle here. This expensive ass Harley Davidson chopper. She just left it. Oh my god. Alright, you know what? Oh, I went the wrong way. I gotta go back and
fun and games you'll never forget. Our parade. Fun foods and wacky activities will leave you saying the Willamette Parkview Mall is the most.
I know you ain't. Can't even make the joke I wanted to make. What, bro? Y'all got it, bro. Y'all got it. The fuck is this?
Look, mister, if we're gonna fight these zombies, we need guns!
Stay back! I trust those damn zombies about as far as I can throw them, but I trust people even less.
Don't shoot! Look, let's talk this over.
You can talk to my 12 gauge! Don't get no closer, or I'll blow y'all to Kingdom Come!
Hey.
You ain't got this, buddy. I don't know what you thought would happen there.
Now, goddammit, I warned you. In a situation like this, I can't afford to trust nobody.
Valid reason, you know? But, like... Oh, shit. You mother... You didn't give me time to react. Alright, well... Let me get that gun. I don't have space for that. I gotta take a milk. Now I'm missing my milk. Yeah. Really? Through the door?
Shit.
Do anything for a photo. All right, buddy. And I like.
Perfect.
This shit was all out of focus. And I hit. There we go. I'm gonna need another gun. Hey, buddy, can I get a pistol real quick? All right, let me go find another cop. Is that him? Oh. He's on to me. I hope that's not healing him.
Stop! Get away from me!
I'm hitting. Hey, bruh. I don't know what you be drinking to take 60 damn plus bullets. But let me get some of that, bruh, because I'm going to need it. I need another cop. Oh. That's not a cop. Oh, that is. Motherfucker. Stop it. Bitch. It's that high quality moonshine, huh?
Yeah, I made that a bit too much to drink.
Oh my god. If I need another gun. Come on, come on. Really? Okay, he's good. I was about to throw that sword at him.
Damn, mister. Come on now. What are you, crazy?
You crazy.
You want guns so bad that y'all are willing to kill for them? Let me go.
Hey.
Please.
Hey, wait.
Oh, that's the guy you shot. I work with somebody that looked just like that. Just saying. All right. It only took 90 bullets. Oh, we could get a sniper and a shotgun. I got space for two for now. Shotgun, sniper. I'm probably gonna drop this sword for a milk. I think you can get grenades in here too. I think you can get grenades. I thought you could. Maybe I'm thinking of. I might be thinking of the second game. So that's a little wild there. Sorry to announce that the mall is a little wild. Thank you for choosing to visit. All right. Look at the time. I didn't account for there being a damn psychopath in the gun store. I guess that makes sense, but like. All right, let's just go. I ain't gonna be able to go to any of these. Just don't have the time. Let's just try this one.
Here at the Willamette Parkview Mall.
Tired of that shit, man. Save. I'm gonna save over here. Oh, there's a queen. Of course, there's a queen. You know what? I just went. I should have went for a bigger crowd. This is great. Oh my god! Where's the full shot? Where am I going? Oh, let me remove this. Where's the food store? Alright. So I'm so bad with directions. Whee! That was not as cool as I thought it would be. Alright, there we go. You know what? Y'all can have that bike. It's cool, y'all can have it. Consider it thanks. Alright, bro. I just need one Chucky. I see a queen. Whoops. Just like love how y'all. Really, bro? Really? See me getting my calcium in. I need to drop something now. I gotta drop a sword. Thanks for the follow! I'm trying to see where it's at. Frederick. Thanks for the follow, Frederick. I gotta drop this sword, so I'm not just gonna drop it. I'm gonna use it. Of course. Shoot. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Ah! I got a little anger issue. I also forgot about my objectives that I was going to go try and do. Alright, bro. You know what? I got one more space for the milk. I was going to try and get two spaces. I think we're just going to make this work. It's always that one, bro. I see that queen. I can't get it, though. All right, where we going? Straight down. Boom. We're going here. Straight down. As far straight as possible. Oh, look. What the fuck are you doing? Now, if I could take that everywhere I go, that'd be great. I can't. You just let me pick it up, you know, put it on my shoulder. That dude is tweaking. Alright, it's upstairs, right? Yeah. Upstairs on the left side. Gorgeous. I just love to make my life a little difficult, huh? Another one came and chimed in. Really? Just because you wanted to not mind your business. Oh, I keep forgetting I need to save. It's downstairs. Fuck. Alright. Well, this... Is this another set of stairs? Okay, I think we should be... What is this? What is this? Whew. She tried it. She tried it too. Save, 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 save. Okay, straight into the right. Straight into the right. Wow! Don't come in here. Occupied. All right. Ooh, it's almost my bedtime. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try and beat this little psychopath that's upstairs right here, and then we might have to call it after that. They shooting. Why does this keep? Psychopath's right above. Damn, it's hella quiet in this mall. Come on.
Perfect.
What have we here? Looks like you lured another man in here, you little whore.
No, I didn't. Please, help me.
Let's see just how shameless you are, you dirty little skank. Say hello to my little friend.
No, not again. Help me.
Officer. Officer, can I talk to you?
How the hell they make a uniform that big?
I mean, look, what did that woman do? This seems a little,
Shut your pie hole! If you try to interfere with official police business, I'll start with you before I get to
use a shotgun or just a sword?
Oh, no.
I'm trying to go sword only. If I have to, I'm whipping that shot. All right. That's rude as fuck.
Quit your whining!
What was that?
Eat this!
Come at me, bro. That would have been nice if I could have done that. Why are you so fast? You trying to kick me? Oh my god, that was a lot of health.
Yellow belly pansy.
Oh, that's a gun. I thought that was your taser. All right, you're still shooting. All right.
You deserve to die.
I just wanted a photo. I just threw my book.
You wanted a
ride? I just threw my damn book. Get up, Frank. I just shot her. Where's my book? I did it again! Stop putting the book in your hand, Frank!
Quit your whining!
It's a book! What the hell just happened?
Jeez.
Oh my god, she's dead. Well, no remorse now. Really? Really? Really?
You're guilty.
Bitch.
Go to hell!
Well, tell me what to do.
Shut up!
Really? So I can't swipe through the damn shit, but you can! Oh. Alright, bruh. You know what? I brought a sniper with me. Really?
Go to hell! You want to get beaten or electrocuted? Go to hell!
Perfect.
Eat this!
I
of you rescue her.
Well, she's dead now, so I can't do shit.
Eat this.
Lord Jesus, man. To be fair, I did not have any time to get her back to the safe zone anyways.
The pain. Oh, I'm gonna die.
All right, now.
Can't believe a Chill worthless out. Prick like you did me.
We get it. Calm down. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay. She went out in the worst place possible. Worst way possible. Handcuff key. What the fuck do I need that?
Perfect.
Oh. Oh, nice. Well, there goes that. And my gun's almost gone. And I'm all out of chocolate. And these guys are here. Great. Wow. Really? Damn. All right, bro. You know what, bro? Isabella, here I come. What's this? Hammer part brightness. Bro. This is new, right? I haven't even used any of these camera parts yet for anything. Am I going the right way? Hurry up. Oh my God. That's not what I was aiming to do, but it worked. I'm so glad Frank's got some pep in his step now. All right. I just don't understand your motive to start shooting a gun as a zombie and still have great aim. Look at this. Like, why do you even want to shoot that thing? You don't even know what that is. You just want to eat shit. Oh, man. Isabella, I need food, bro. All right, let me. I should be able to just get like, two coffees real quick. I forget that there's just like mother. Stop shooting! Stop! God damn! I ain't got time for y'all. Jesus. I got a damn date and y'all messing it up for me. Damn them lights bright. I'm on my way, Isabella. Straight. Let me save. Let me goddamn save. I need to save. Oop, well. Come on, Frank. You're holding in your piss. All right. All right, let's go handle this cutscene. Hopefully, it's just a cutscene and not a boss battle. Get on! That's all, Queen. Where we at? Where we at? What was that? Right here, right? I literally have to wait. I have to wait till she's here. Well, let's just ride around until it's time, I guess. Get some pee-pee. Home good store. This is a different type of crazy. You just, to kill time, you go kill zombies, you know? This bike got some durability, though.
Damn it!
What the fuck? Oh my god. Y'all, this should be giving y'all hope. Y'all hear a damn motorcycle running around killing zombies? Y'all should, like, gain some fucking, what's the word? Some bravery. Oh, is it time yet? Almost. All right. We killed enough time. That was beautiful, Frank. You did it. I'm here. Hell, your camera got so much battery left.
Okay.
I guess I haven't changed it.
Huh?
Cut it off!
No, it was Carlito.
Never mind.
I tried to talk him into coming, but it was no good.
What, he beat you up?
He doesn't trust anyone.
She just got Chris Brown.
He shot you?
He didn't mean to.
She do look kind of like
He was
Rihanna.
Upset. I don't know what he'll do next.
Hey. Hey. Damn.
Now where the hell am I supposed to take you? I'm gonna have to carry you all the way back.
Isabella! I'm so sorry. I never meant to shoot you. Now I've gone and hurt you. Please. Forgive me.
Pitching in the roof?
Please, come back to me.
Otis!
It's kind of weird, but there's a group of freaks in raincoats gathered in Colby's movie land.
No shit.
They're wearing matching masks, too. They're really giving
them what the creeps. Fuck? Who's shooting? Who the hell's shooting a shotgun right now?
I'm sorry. I wasn't able to.
Who the fuck are you?
Hey!
Carlito.
You alright?
Kendall! Alright, come in here, bruh.
Follow me!
Come here, bro. Come here, bro. Because, okay.
Over there!
Stay right there, Isabella. Since this motherfucker gonna be out
nice
here.
It's nice to see another human being around.
Word, word. Well, don't shoot me. Word. One, at least. Handle it. Handle it. Handle it.
If you're looking to meet more real live people, I know a place. The security room's safe. Want to come with me?
Safe? What am I supposed to do there? Sitting around in a locked room ain't exactly what you see.
Me.
Okay. There's a helicopter coming to get us on Friday.
Sounds too good to be true to me.
It's coming. I guarantee it. Trust me.
All right. I suppose I can at least check the place out.
Handle that. Kendall! Alright, this is actually perfect because you can
follow me!
You can now help us. Just don't shoot me, please. Too great for the world. All the way to security room. Oh shit. Okay, we can go this way. We can go this way. As long as those prisoners aren't back, we'll be good. We'll be good. Now here to the
follow me. Come on, come on. Come on.
Damn. That almost hit me, Kendall. Fuck! Alright. Oh my god. Oh! Alright. Bro, this is like worst case scenario, and they always do this shit when you got hella people with you. And I don't want to try going... Can I go through here? That's such a long ass walk if I go around. Oh, and I haven't saved. I could beat these guys. And really, really what I need to do is I just need to kill the gunner. But I need to put Isabella in a safe spot. That's so annoying. I've been out here twice since I last killed him, and now they want to spawn back. All right, going the wrong way. Need to go to the left. I need you. I can't tell him.
Follow me.
Can't tell him to go without dropping Isabella. Come on. Just stay over there.
Come on.
Just stay over there. We can make it. 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 Of course they're taking that way. Of course they're coming this way. Of course. Of course. Of course. Of course. Of course.
Follow me! Come on! Go!
Oh my god. Please be close enough. 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 Come on. Come on. Come on. Isabella? Oh my god. No! Take your damn shotgun back.
Follow me!
Isabella, I gotta drop you like real quick. I gotta drop you like real quick.
Oh, oh. Come on! Follow me!
I sure did forget about those other two. I just thought about it. The other two survivors that I saw. But I refuse to have four survivors with me. Especially two that are crying. I'm selecting my survivors diligently.
Come on!
You're doing great, Kendall.
Follow me!
Ooh.
Come on!
Ooh, any queens in here? Any queens in here?
Follow me!
Y'all not worthy of a queen, huh? Drop you here. No! Okay. Drop you here then, since you want to block my damn door.
Follow me!
Really? 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 Isabella! You know what, bruh?
Come on!
Kendall!
Come on!
What the fuck are you doing? Where's he at?
Over there!
Where's he at? Really? Kendall! Where the fuck is he at? Bruh! Oh my fucking god, game. Bro, if Kendall is out here... Get over here! Really? Playing in the damn water fountain. Come on, man. Damn. Trying to piss me off.
Come on! Over there!
I didn't mean to do that one. Oh my god, bro. I don't... If I drop the damn sword for this fucking chunk of meat... Shit. Isabella! Oh my god! Oh, she was literally right there. Why was... Bitch, get in the fucking elevator! Jesus! Stay right the fuck here. Get off me! Bro, you try to do the right thing, and motherfuckers want to eat you for it. Oh my god. Y'all are pissing me off. Come here.
Come on!
Come here, Kendall. Jesus Christ.
Who is that? Is she hurt?
What would she look like?
You're looking at the bad guy's sister.
Bad guy? The one who caused all this?
That's right. Her asshole brother caused the zombie outbreak.
His sister?
Damn, Brad healed that
fast.
What
the hell is going on here?
Motherfucker already walking.
I mean, does this have anything to do with that announcement earlier?
I don't know much more than you at this point, okay? But he shot her, I can tell you that. And just so you know, that would be the same guy that shot you.
What's he after? What's his ultimate goal?
I don't know. But according to her, his plan isn't over. Not yet.
Fine. Consider her in DHS custody. We'll question her when she wakes up.
Oh, Jesus.
So, this is your hideout, huh? I guess I could stick around for a while.
That voice doesn't match your goddamn appearance. Oh, my PP! Next case will occur at 3 a.m. Damn, bruh. Where's this damn photography challenge? 12 p.m. And the next one starts in when? 3 a.m. on the 21st. So this one's almost ready. So yeah, at this point, we're just going to progress time. We're going to progress time and then we'll try and do that one, I guess, after. But not tonight! Even Frank needs some damn shut-eye. Bruh. I went all the way to the gun store for a shotgun and used it up on one fucking person. Aww. Stop moaning. Groaning. Whatever the word is. Alright.